Hello, I am Smokerman. This is Xperia Z3. It supports two Eco Rainbow and its clones. As you see, it's a nice ROM. Okay, the style is this. Okay, the menu is like this. Doesn't have the power saver feature. Okay. As you see, I'm on version 13 and I don't find any bugs, only one until now. As you see, I have the WR kernel 1.1, it's running fine, so you can flash it, okay? The only bug I have found, it's this, on Titanium, I can't use the batch restore, okay? So I have to restore my apps one to one. I can't use the batch, as you can see. I'm gonna try to extract it, okay? So, but it's no big deal. It's a minor bug. I can restore my app one to one. I have a few apps, so it doesn't matter. The other features, you have the status bar, it's like this. Okay, you have movie features here, as you see, working fine. The album also, and the Walkman. The Walkman, you can use the equalizer. Okay, you can use. As you see, the visualizer, it's working, okay, and the clear audio also, and here the equalizer, it's working fine, no force close, nothing, okay, clear stereo also, and normalizer. So the camera also works, but the main difference to Xperia A4, it's this. It's not full Xperia ROM, okay? You have the dialer, it's like this, it's the normal one. You have this dialer. You can choose the cards, no problem. There's no bug in this. Okay? But the look on the dialer, it's this. The message also, it's the normal message with a bit of tweak. The sketch is working, as you see. The Sony features are working, okay? But it's not fully Xperia. But it's a pretty good ROM, okay? You have the lock screen. I'm gonna show you real quick the lock screen, okay? And it's like this. Okay. The buttons. If you remove them on build prop, you're gonna have a blank space here. So don't remove the buttons. It's a nice feature also. And finally, I'm gonna show you the AnTuTu score. So here it is. This is with the stock kernel, and this is with WR kernel 1.1 by Moon rotation. So flash the kernel, it's better. You see the camera, it's not the Xperia camera as you have on Xperia A4, okay? It's the stock camera, so it works fine, but it's not like the other one. Okay, so thanks for watching. I am Smokerman. Subscribe my YouTube. Just give a like on the video and see you soon.